taking you and spilling that beverage on you that you so desperately ordered from us. Folks, so that we can get pushed back in the gate, we do need everybody in the seatbelt securely fastened, seat back and tray tables in their full upright and locked positions. All those carrying items stowed completely underneath the seat in front of you or up in an overhead bin. We do need to see all that dirty blue carpet under your feet and your neighbor's feet. Folks, we thank you so much for joining us. We thank you so much for being kind to one another. We thank you for being kind to your flight crew. We thank you for using those magic words, please and thank you. Most of all, we thank you for joining us. Welcome aboard.
So, officially in Denver, as you can tell, not really, you can't really tell, but we here, and the next stop is California, not Los Angeles, Ontario. All my skin's really breaking out, but I don't care, I'm running a flight, we'll deal with this when we get there. But yeah, so, it's official. I also too, let's talk about the fact that barely anybody is even on this plane, and I get this whole row to mess up. Like, bro. Coming in clutch. Okay. So, but yeah, I will see you in California.